is having surgery in the UK hospital on that hamstring injury. It's also going to be a crucial 24 hours for Johnny Sexton as he fights to recover from a groin.